Tonight, we begin with breaking news in Baltimore, where multiple people have been shot on the campus of Morgan State University.
Details are still coming in at this hour. This is what we know. Baltimore police and federal agents rushed to the scene after gunfire erupted at about 9:30 local time. At least four people were wounded. They are all expected to survive. Students were warned to shelter in place, but that order has since been lifted. Police have not revealed any suspect information. The shooting comes during the historically black institution's homecoming week festivities.